Why chase them when they come to you?
Where's my next fight? No one stands in my way for long.
Thank you.
chase them when they come to you.
There's never a dull moment. Goddamn!
Why chase them when they come to you?
Keep riding forward.
Dull moments.
Intellectual equal.
I collect class unicorns.
Good to know. Why chase them when they come to you?
Here I pour out my heart.
What?
It's rare I find an intellectual equal.
I collect class unicorns.
Good to know.
Thank you.
Why chase them when they come to you?
No! Shit, where are we going?
A couple grenades would keep the crowds away.
I can't believe someone's organized a pro-syndicate rally downtown. You gonna put a stop to that shit or what?
Time for a little brand expansion. More we keep it this, more the Morningstar gonna come at us.
Good point.
You ain't worried?
I thought we had a plan.
I'll be honest. I made the plan up because we had a warehouse of Saints Row bitches t-shirts that I wanted to move.
Another one.
Need anything from me?
Nah, I got this.
Keep it quick, all right?
What do you have against the school prize?
Hey, now. They want to fight? We got it.
You're gonna put me back in a body cast.
Alright, gonna do my thing.
No one stands in my way for long.
More than?
Hell yeah. I'm picking up fans left and right.
Sure you are.
What? You don't believe me?
I'm just saying.
It's like I'm back on the road.
They ain't looking for autographs.
Oh! I knew better than to let you drive. Ugly vehicles. On top.
One more, then I'll need to reload the merchandise.
It's not a weapon, you know.
Shit. You know what I mean.
Are you going to restart this car?
least it was easy.
You call that easy?
Never pull that look off.
Luchadors use Rusty Needle as a front for distributing their steroids. I heard a big shipment's coming through there right about now.
love the styling. Where's my next fight?
local government and authorities fail to keep you safe, that's where we step in. The only way to beat force is with greater force. So when you see some punk getting hit in the face with the butt of a rifle, sleep soundly, knowing that we are doing it for your freedom. Riots and protests disrupt the peace of a city. Please understand that Stag is...
Time to be the bait.
You know, when you say it like that, it loses some of the appeal.
I always fight like that. Police station's close, right?
They must be paying to keep these docks from getting raided.
Think they're pissed?
Don't think I give a shit. Guns ain't saving them.
Next on the list?
Some office tower. Just the place.
Thank you.
bitch off me.
Dude, you're crazy if you don't feel empowered after listening to that.
Johnny would have loved that one.
Unrest is increasing today as the constant sound of life.
This is really Morning Stars.
Yep. Looks like they put some of their crew up in these apartments.
Only the best.
That's about all I can take right now.
We'll pick it up later.
Cyrus Temple and Nick.
I'll run with you.
Thank you. 102.4.
My girl and I feel like dancing. Can you play us something?
Oh, just let me top off my martini, dear. What sort of dance would you like? Mazurka? Waltz? Minuetto?
Can't beat a good waltz. Do you have the skater's waltz?
Waltunfels finest. It's such a... scrumptious piece.
What the hell was that?
Wants to try me. Tougher challenges.
report will be mine.
Yeah, I'll roll with you.
Sure thing, dog.
It didn't end too terribly.
What's up, what I'm gonna say? The girls were so shocking. At the other end of the bar, have a drink with some no-name chump. Oh, that I'm a star. So I got up the stage over to the other side of the cantina. I asked the guy, why you so fly? He said, won't you come with me? Get more chicks.
man, surrounded by... Holy shit! There's zombies, man! We can't hold them up for long! We need help! Ah! Get out of here!
Keep it good to go with a little funky cold, my dude. He said, I'd like to drink. What's that hum? Okay, I don't get it. Then come and sit. She gon' lick the lips, and I knew that she was good. So I took her to my crib, and everything went well as planned.
Van a aprender. I always fight like that. Nice hit! Still on top. to be the best. Johnny would have loved that one.
Thank you. the stations for another song. You're right here listening to Gen X.
Coming soon to the Steelport Arena, it's Murder Brawl 31. See the pay-per-view event of
Johnny would have loved that
person.
One.
Watch the legendary Eddie Kilbane fire. The walking apocalypse in...
Stay in practice.
I'll run with you.
Steelport will be mine.
the best. Winning is the best thing. There's plenty more fighting needed. With this much practice, I should be perfect. Face tougher challenges.
Another day, another fight.